Each time I make my mother cry, an angel dies and falls from heaven. When a boy is still a worm, it's hard to learn the number 7.
That's quite a view.
Yeah. I think I'm beginning to understand why people take up hiking as a hobby.
It's just like before. Nicola, what could have brought you all the way out here?
You... weren't you turned to ash?
Stay alert. This could be a trap.
Nicola... is that... really you? Are you trying to tell me something?
He vanished.
What the hell was that?
Oh.
A vestige.
And are his memories inside?
Each successor has the ability to manifest their crypt in the form that will best suit them. What will you choose for yours, Nicola?
Well, if it's my choice, I want something cool. Like a giant robot that fights evil.
I'd suggest a place that puts your heart at ease.
A place where I can relax? Okay, I've got it. So when I become a successor, can I use my power to make a copy of myself? Mia may look tough, but I know she gets lonely. I think she'd be really sad if she knew I was gone.
I'm so sorry. No. The relics are simply too dangerous. The more you use their power, the greater the risk of success. And maintaining a duplicate of yourself would be far too much of a strain. I'm afraid I cannot allow it. Besides that, your crypt will block any transmissions from the world outside. Even if your duplicate was with your sisters, you would know. You wouldn't share any of its experiences with me. Here it is. This place is your battlefield successor.
Okay,
then.
Off to fight.
You're the bravest fighter we have. I pray that you have a long and peaceful rest.
I'm sorry, Jack.
A successor. Up until now, all that time I was with Nicola, it was just a copy he made of himself. That means when I awakened as a revenant, he was already...
I see. That does explain it. That's why he didn't get better after taking the blood beads.
It can't be! The two of us, we were always together. We were always going to stay together. And now, after all this time, he... I didn't know. I never even suspected. Poor Nicola was alone this whole time.
I think we'll find him farther up ahead. Let's go see him. That's why we're here, right?
Thank you.
I've been waiting for you. Please, spin the thread of blood.
It's a successor. No.
Nicola. Mia.
I won't give up. I have to keep Mia safe!
He's been here, fighting against the urge to frenzy all this time. It's incredible. Tough kid.
I'm sorry, Nicola. I never realized... Your sister is here now! I'm here!
Thank you.
Thank you. You were the one taking care of me all along. Nicola, I'm so sorry. No, I'm okay, really. Thank you. Nicola!
Mia? Is it really you, Mia?
I'm so sorry. I left you all alone.
It's okay. You didn't. Really, Mia? I'm just so glad you're finally awake. And hey, it looks like you've made a bunch of good friends. That's great.
It's all thanks to you, Nicola. You were always at my side. That's what gave me the strength to keep fighting. That's why I'm here. You kept me safe all this time. You protected me and gave me courage. What more could I possibly hope for? Mia! Nicola Karnstein, my dear little brother, it seems you have truly become a knight. And you're the bravest, most noble knight of all. I love you, Nicola.
Thanks, Mia. I love you too, sis.
Thank you, Nicola, for everything. I really don't know how I can repay you for all that you've done. I owe you so much. Everything, really. And yet, I have nothing to give you in return.
To be honest, I was hoping you'd come along with us, but...
The kid gave you life. How you want to spend it is up to you.
You agree, right?
Nicola gave me life. There are still other successors out there. People like you, fighting against themselves in order to survive. It would be a mistake for me to stop now. Isn't that right, Nicola? Come back for you, little brother.